Turn up your radio, radio, radio. It's about to crank this mother you know how we do it, player. Yeah.
Doing it big right now
on Instinct Radio. Turn up your radio, radio, radio. It's about to crank this mother. You know how we do it, player. Yeah.
Doing it big right now on Instinct Radio.
Hey, 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 hey. Y'all know what it is. Y'all know who it is. Mr. Cool Laser, a.k.a. The Mack, and mommy.
Cat Stacks, what's up?
Y'all know what it is. How about this, y'all? This is our first show. We'd like to welcome y'all out to right here to InstinctRadio.net. Hit a friend. Facebook a friend. Instagram a friend. Let them know we are live on the air. And definitely, definitely get the app at Google Play. How do they do it, Jack? Google Play what?
Google Play Store.
Yeah, Google Play Store. You can download the app. You can see us live right now. You know what I'm saying? On your computer or your telephone. Anyway, man, how about this? This show, I want everybody to open the lines up. We'll open the lines up, let y'all talk, ask us exactly anything you want to ask us. You know what I'm saying? Pretty much let you know who's the cat and who is the Mac and what this show is all about. In the meantime, in the green time, hey, go ahead, caller.
Oh.
You're live on the Cat and the Mac show. Talk to me.
Is this Kat
Stacks? You want to talk to Kat? Kat, go ahead.
What's up?
Hey, Kat girl.
What's up?
I really know what to say. I just wanted to tell you that I just love you. And that's really all I got to say.
I love you too. Where you calling from?
I'm calling from New York. I follow you on Instagram. I think you might follow me back. My name is Ray Vans on there.
What's your Instagram username? Do I follow you back?
I don't know. I think that you do. I know you used to. I don't know if you still do, but I think you do.
Okay, so I probably still do. I don't follow nobody. Okay.
Right.
Make sure you follow Instinct Radio and I Am Cool Ace. And do you have the application downloaded on your Play Store?
Uh-uh.
You know, download it on Instinct Radio so you could watch us live and you could hear your conversation too whenever you want to replay it back.
Oh, okay. Well, hey, y'all.
Yeah, we appreciate you calling and showing your support. I said we appreciate you calling in and showing your support. Hit a couple of friends, let them know we on, and we talking about it and everything tonight, okay?
Okay, I got
you.
Okay. Thank you. I love you,
Kat.
Love you, too.
Bye.
Yep, and you heard it first. How about this, man? That was our first caller on our first show. Now, you know what? We're going to remember her forever, Kat. Forever.
I'm Raven.
Okay.
Miss Raven.
So. Yeah, we're live. Instinct Radio, the Cat and the Mac. We are actually making history tonight. The name of our show tonight is real simple, y'all. Who's the Cat and who is the Mac? I want y'all to call in and give us some feedback. Let's go, Jack. Ooh, all that right. Go ahead, caller. Talk to me. You're alive. The Cat and the Mac show. Give me some feedback.
Yo, what's up?
What's happening? Who are we talking to?
This is Debo in Redwood City, California.
Oh, appreciate you showing some love.
Hey, so tell me about that book. Yeah, what's up with that book?
Well, my book is called Becoming Kat Stacks. It's about underage sex trafficking within the United States. It also involves gangs, and it's like the female version of Iceberg Slim. And the authorized version is only on catsex.net, and it will be signed when it's mailed to you.
All right, all. Well, big ups.
Thank you.
I'll check you guys out.
Have you got the book yet, my man?
He was asking about it.
Oh, okay, he lost.
He just wanted to know.
Give me another caller, Jack. Who we got on the line? How about it, man? I want y'all to hit your friends and tell a friend, man, the Mac and the Cat is on right here at InstinctRadio.net. You can actually see us if you download, as Cat, as Jack told us. Yeah, if you download the app. How about Jack? We got some more music. I want to give y'all some of this new stuff we coming out with momentarily. But in the meantime, we're going to take another caller. Go ahead, caller. You're live. Instinct Radio, the Kat The Mack Show. Go ahead, caller.
What's up?
What's happening? Who we got?
This is Corey from Miami.
What's up? 305 checking in from the bottom of the earth.
Yes, sir. I have a serious question. Just, you know, I've been following Kat for a long time, big fan. And I just want to know, Kat, are you happy right now? I'm not. This is a serious question. Are you happy? I hope you're happy.
I am very excited.
That's great. Good, girl. I'm happy. You deserve to be happy, and you know that.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Absolutely. All right, the Mac Kool-Aid's keep her happy, and yeah. I wish y'all the best, all right?
You know, there ain't no easy Thank you. Time, right? If you say you a loyal fan and no Cat, you know, that ain't no easy job, right? But we appreciate your support,
it's absolutely man. Not easy, but I think you're the man to do it, all right?
Yeah, I think I am too, man. Appreciate your support, man. Definitely, man.
Get all right, man. You app. Guys have fun tonight.
You already know. We're live. That's right. Kat The Mack Show, man. Who is the Kat and who is the Mack? The show is all about us, man. On our show, everybody's a star. So I just want y'all to call in and if you're dealing with anything or whatever, man, you know, if I got some part to say and give you some good inspiration, Kat.
Y'all tell us, who is the Mack?
Man, it would take probably four episodes for 40
but,
episodes.
But summarize it. Summarize it. I want to know too. Yeah. Summarize it. I want to know, yeah. Who is Brian Fleming?
If I can put it in the sentence.
Give us a little rundown. People don't know you who just know Kat. Vice versa, Kat, people just know you. Tell us who Kool-Aid is. Right after this call.
Right after this call. I'm going to put it together, okay? Go ahead, Carly. You're live. Instinct Radio, the Kat and the Mack Show. And I appreciate you calling. Go ahead. Who we got?
Oh, my God. This is Frida. But I go by Shay, and I'm from Long Beach, and I just love Cashbacks. I had to call in. I finally get the call, and I hear her voice. So,
right.
Kat, can you just say something to me?
Hey, what's up, girl?
Oh, my God, what's up? I'm so glad I finally got the book. I've been reading it. I'm just, like, such a fan. I love you. I love you. I love you. I got my bang popping for you. Like, I love you, Kat.
What do you like the most so far? How far have you read into the book yet?
Oh, I'm on, like, the third chapter right now,
uh-huh.
And I guess it's, like, she's talking about her, like, how she grew up and basically where she came from, so I'm just, like, more interested to see, like, more of, like, well, not to see, but to read about the trafficking and what she really been through and how she survived, because I think she's surviving now, but, you know.
If there's anything you could ask her up to this point, what would you really want to ask her?
You know what? I just want to know also, like, the other caller, if she's happy. Because she looked happy, and you cooked for her, and she looked like she eating good. So, like, she seemed happy. Are you happy, Kat?
Like I said before, I am very excited and happy to have Brian Kool-Aid in my life.
Aww. Yeah. See, that makes me happy. Now I got to be smiling on my face. Thank you, Kat.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
What's your Instagram? Do I follow you?
Yeah, you do. I go by Shayology.
Oh yes, hey, I follow
see,
you.
Yeah, I see you up top a lot.
You my nigga.
Yeah. Yo, Shay, even when I'm stalking, I see you up top a lot, right?
Yeah, I have support.
I appreciate your support, Shay. You know what I'm saying? We really do. And hit your friend, let
Thank
them know.
Y'all.
And they appreciate you. And hit your friends, right, let them know.
We keep my girl happy.
Yeah, I know. That ain't easy job, right. Like I said before. We are live, the Kat and the Mack Show. I want everybody, tell a friend. The Kat and the Mack is on. They asked me the rhetorical question, who is the Mack? And I'm going to take another caller before I answer that question. Jack, give me another caller, man. You are live, Instinct Radio, the Kat and the Mack Show. Go ahead, caller. Oh, we're going to tell who the Mack is? Man, if I can put it all in a bowl of gumbo real quick. Okay, can we take a caller? We're live, Instinct Radio, the Kat The Mack Show. Go ahead, caller.
Hi, I just want to say I love Kat Stacks so much.
Everybody love Kat Stacks. I do too, baby.
Love you.
Love you too.
What's your name, caller?
My name is Pandora. I'm Why So Curious on Instagram, but I love my cat Stacks. Love her to death.
Tell me what you like about her the most, though, straight up.
She's just a real ass bitch. Like, she keeps it 100. She's down for whoever she's down with, and I just love her.
Yeah,
I love her.
No, I love, yeah. Sometimes she's too real, girl. You have no idea what I do on a daily basis.
I love her, and she loves you cool, so keep her happy.
Yeah, I will, baby. Thank you for calling. Definitely tell your friends we're here every Tuesday night, okay?
Love you guys. Bye.
Yeah, love you guys, and you love guys. You guys will keep us going. You did? All right, Jack, let's go, baby. The question was, the rhetorical question, who is the man?
It's
everybody asks that question, you know what I'm saying? I'm probably four generations deep in it. Let's just take some calls tonight. That's what I decided. I really want, you know. Go ahead, caller. Instinct Radio, you're on the Kat The Mack Show. Who we got? Talk to me.
Hey, this is Marshall Bell from Rich Gang.
What's happening, man? What's happening? Talk to us.
I'm the famous one. I don't know if y'all know that, but the Starship guy from Rich Gang, I wanted to tell Kat Stacks I love her. She know of me. Just Google my name.
I will do that. Love you too.
He said he the hot one. He the hot one. He rich guy.
You on IG? You on IG? What's your name?
Yeah, this Starship guy from Rich Gang. Y'all know. I'm the one from the Birdman situation.
Tell me your IG again.
That's my producer, Jack, man. He going to pull you up, man. We're going to put you live, man, you know?
What's your IG?
Google me. Starship God. One word. Starship God.
That sounds real familiar.
Well, the God is in the building, huh?
I'm famous as hell. When y'all see who I am, I'm like, what the fuck?
You modest, too, ain't you?
Yeah.
Yo, Cat Stacks, I'm a big fan. Big fan. Love.
Oh, you that dude. You the one that was talking about, the stuff with Birdman?
I ain't gonna go ahead. That's me, but I fuck with Bird and Rich Gang. But yeah.
Hey, man.
I thought that you took that video down.
What you say?
I thought they took that video down. That's the one where you talking about the relationship with you and Birdman?
Yeah.
That's what you famous for, right?
Yeah, but I'm calling Pit Cat Stacks. I'm a big fan. I love him.
Okay, that's what's up.
Love you too.
We got you on the phone. You gotta tell us a little bit about this situation. That's what I know, man. I want to know, is it publicity or what?
Man, I'm just gonna say this, right? I'm gonna say I fuck with Rich Gang. I seen Bird last week at the yacht party, and I guess the Rich Gang crew was a little pissed in a way, but you know, everything got smoothed over, or whatever. But yeah, I'm still Rich Gang, so I'm going to leave it right there.
So you still Rich Gang, but you know what the big publicity, if y'all don't know what this situation was, I remember by the end of the video, we did a story on this video on the show.
Go ahead. I'm sure catch up on
it. Somebody told me last time, I think it was Johnny, I think it was Rocco was in here when we talking about this.
I haven't watched it, let's watch it, Jack.
You want to watch
I want to watch it. I want to watch it. Let's watch it.
Turn up.
I
want to
watch this. Let's watch the video.
Yeah, a lot of niggas hate because I'm a motherfucking Rich Gang and shit. And you niggas keep trying to test me. Y'all keep trying to test me. Keep trying to see if I'm under the five and shit. But anyway, yeah, I was on Media Takeout on World Star and shit. And yeah, Birdman fucked me. He fucked me in the ass for the deal. I'm going to be real. Birdman fucked me for the deal, man. I suck Birdman dick. Rich Gang. This shit on my motherfucking face.
Wow.
Yeah, a lot of shit.
Oh, so you the male version of me.
Let me tell y'all something real quick. Y'all listening?
Yo, man, you got to straighten that out for Unc Ace, man. Come on, please.
Hey, y'all got to play my new single. It's a diss to Lil Wayne. It's called, just type it in, Starship God, diss to Lil Wayne. It's the biggest single on YouTube right now. I got over 10K views. It just came out yesterday. It's something crazy.
10K views. That's very good.
It can't. It only been out for 24 hours.
What is it again?
It's called Starship God, diss to Lil Wayne.
Back to the one word.
Well, I'm being put back on game because I've been locked up for so long. I don't know what's going on in the outside world.
You can't start. Follow me on Instagram. It's Tasha God _.
Follow you right now on my phone.
I want you to download the app too, man. So you
write a comment on my page so I can follow.
Fuck with me. Get me on the radio station next time because there's stuff I want to say.
Yeah, we're going to scrape some shit out, Costa. This is quite interesting.
Hit up Jack.
You know what I'm saying? Hit up our producer, Jack Trey.
Yeah.
Jack Trey, ENT.
Instagram. Instinct Radio, everything, all the info on them.
Hey man, the lines are booming. We're gonna get to a call in a minute, but Excuse me. It's very interesting, Jackson.
I'm trying to find a song, and I'm gonna get to that in a minute. But you got to tell us about this, man. We had a big. It's crazy. We had a story about this.
I explain everything. I swear, it's called Starship God. This Lil Wayne. Starship God is one word. Just type in it, should pop straight up.
I'm
hot.
Are you? Take it out.
It's still playing.
Oh,
my Twitter going crazy right now. I think people listening because everybody tweeted me. Thank you, Starship God. This shit crazy.
This little
man. We alive. The Kat The Mack. It don't get no bigger than this. I want y'all to hit a friend, tweet a friend, Instagram a friend, Facebook a friend. Tell them the Kat The Mack is live right here, Instinct Radio.
Hey, Birdman, I miss you. Like, tell Bird I miss him, man.
Hey, he missed you, Birdman.
Hey, I see, I don't see it, man. What
the fuck is going on?
Starship God.
Really, man?
All right. I can't fire that, so
Jack, do me one favor. Make sure we get his information. You bring him here on our show. So
I want to talk to you personally.
You in Atlanta?
I'm Chicago, New York. I'm in NY right now though, but I'm moving around everywhere.
But get where though? I can Skype you in.
Yeah.
I can Skype you in. You know what I'm saying? This is what we're gonna
give
do.
You opportunity.
You get my info. I wish I had a single. I blasted out. You know what I'm saying? Let's do something this week. My info on Instagram. Well, I can get that right now. Get my number right now.
Got 100, bro.
What's underscore? Well, that's on Instagram, right?
Yeah, Starship God underscore. Just one word.
Wow. I got to get them back. They show because we got the phones ringing out the
headline.
All right, I'm sorry. But yeah.
No, it's kosher. It's kosher.
Shout out to Cat Stack. Shout out to y'all. Let's get it. Let's turn up 2015.
So look.
For sure.
So then what you do, go on Instinct Radio and go and call that number that's on there. Shoot me a text.
I got you.
We're gonna link up. I'm gonna do something big with this, bro. I know what you're trying to do. I'm gonna help push that single name thing. Go reach out to me on there. I got you, bro.
Oh yeah, Jack got him.
I think it's a publicity thing. I got him. I know
Jack got you. He got you.
What you say, baby?
Jack said he got you.
Real talk.
Jack got you.
Reach out to me now. Shoot me a text right now. I'm gonna chop it up with you.
Yeah. All right. Good.
Above,
man.
Hey man, yeah, man. I know that was gonna blow your mind. That's why when I seen the video, I knew what the fuck it was.
I'm very close with 40 Glock, the one who had the altercation with the Game and Compton Menace. And 40 Glock told me that Birdman, before he got as he is today, he used to be in the house chilling with him and tell him that when he was in prison or jail, he used to butt-F guys because for power. And when he did that, he got kicked out the house. That's what he said.
This is crazy. This is
And 40 Glock, you know, we've been very close. He follows me on Twitter, Instagram, and he's probably listening to us right now.
Say it again. I missed that.
Okay, I'm very close with 40 Glock, right, who had altercation. The most famous altercation he had was with the Game and with Compton Menace. I used to date Compton Menace before he got big. And, anyways, 40 Glock told me that Birdman used to hang out at the house with them and say when he was in prison or jail, I don't remember which one he said, but he used to butt-fuck guys, allegedly. And once he was telling the stories about it, because he said it was for power. He feels powerful when he does that. They kicked him out the house. And this is by 40 Glock. And 40 Glock follows me on Twitter and Instagram. And we've been close since 2009. So it's been 6 years.
That's what's up.
Allegedly.
Definitely
what's up.
Yeah.
I don't get into that portion of hip hop. You know, that shit is.
I never met.
Okay. You a live Instinct Radio, the Kat The Mack Show. Get away, caller.
Hey, how y'all doing?
We doing absolutely fantabulous. Who are we talking to?
This is Terry calling from Little Rock, Arkansas. Yeah. I actually wanted to ask you a question.
Lil Rock checking in. Go ahead.
It's Automobile Clinton.
Excuse me?
Automobile Clinton already.
Say that again.
Yes.
What did you want to ask me?
Huh?
What did you want to ask me?
I actually wanted to know what's your history, because I'm seeing a little bit about you, but I don't know too much about you. I know about Kat Stack and everything that she's about, but I really wanted to know who you were as a person, to the industry, to TV, to music, whatever.
Okay. I mean, what particular part of my life you want to know about? You know, I was born Christian. I studied.
Muslim.
Listen to me. I was born Christian, you know, raised in the church, studied different religions, been a Muslim, like staunch Muslim, been in the temple probably for 12 years.
Been married before?
Hey, will you be? Can I finish, please? I'm Grammy nominated. I was raised by Curtis Mayfield. I spent like 18 years at Curtom. I wrote and produced the record New World Order. Worked with Too Short, Bayou Some, Platinum Plus, UGK, Pimpin' Ain't No Illusion. Produced Kilo. I'm a A-Town legend. I'm one of the most, humbly feared, and one of Atlanta's best kept secret. If you look at anything pretty much out of Atlanta, predating from anywhere from 93 on up, I guarantee you, if you check my swag, I had something to do with it. All my cats, kids, Pierce, Fabo, Jazzy Faye, Little John, Eastside Boys, I mean, and the list goes on. I couldn't really put in one show actually what I do, and I say this from a position of humility, you know. I'm really more than anything a producer, you know. Yeah, I've been in the streets. I've been a hustler. I've pimped. I've smashed the whole shebang, you know, and I don't make nothing up. That might not be what I'm doing right now, but in order for me to really tell you, you're just going to have to do your research on me, lady, you know, and it's out there now. Usually it wouldn't be out there, but it's out there in the social media, what you can dig up on me. Just Google me.
No, okay. Well, I also wanted to kind of plug in the Young Hives from Little Rock, Arkansas. I'm not Little Rock, but North Little Rock, Arkansas. And they're a rap group, been around since 2000, and they did a song for the Razorbacks, a song for Bill Clinton, and the middleweight champ boxer, Jermaine Taylor.
Okay.
I don't know if y'all are familiar with him, but, I mean, you know, you can also Google Young Hives.
OGS.
Get your plug, man.
Music is banging, everything is good. Yeah, I fuck with Lil Rock, Arkansas. I got love through there every time I ever, you know, came through there years ago with my music. Ain't nothing but love. It's real people in that town, you know what I'm saying? So
sure is.
Big shots out. Whatever, you know, you and your people doing, you know, hit my producer. If y'all come through this town, you know, I break records at clubs during the week. So we can network. That's what I'm about. This is what this show is about. You know, I'm an underground.
Already.
I'm an underground king. I'm an underground artist. So I know the struggles of cats underground that have just as much talent that guys do with record deals and, you know what I'm saying, situations with the amount of money to promote. I know the struggles. I am one of them and one of the coldest walking this earth. So that's what me and Cat's show is all about. You feel me? So I want everybody to tune in. You hit your friends. Let everybody know, you know, I'm messing with you. I'm cuffing with you backwards. You feel me?
Okay, well, if you could do me a favor and just follow the Young Hives on Instagram.
Okay, cat on
we it. We could stay connected in that type of form of social media because Instagram really is everything right now.
So. I tell you what I want you to do is just follow, you know what I'm saying, instinctradio.net. Follow us on Instagram. Follow Cat. Follow
I'm
me.
I'm following Cat and you.
Okay,
then
let's communicate. Let's make communicate and let's stay, you know what I'm saying, it and react, and then we'll make it happen, okay?
All
right,
then.
All right. One time for Lil Rock checking in. Ooh. We're alive.
She wanted to know who the hell.
Well, I mean, did I do a good job? Did I do a good job? I mean, really. I tried to give her a quick synopsis.
Born Christian.
Yes, I was. Yeah, I'm a preacher of an evangelist. I'm a son of an evangelist. So, you know, that's what we do. But anyway, I want everybody to make sure they go to Google Play, download the app so they can see us in person right here at Instinct Radio. Tell a friend, tweet a friend, Facebook, Instagram a friend. The Kat The Mack is on the air. Kat, I didn't know you were going to. I mean, are you still with me, baby?
I'm still with you, baby.
Okay. Hey, we're going to go to break right here. How about this, man? Here goes some of that good music.
Tell a friend to tell a friend. Download the app on Google Play, Instinct Radio, or go to instinctradio.net now.
Whitney and to me, I sing a little green man. I'm booty, he's licking grits off his head. He booty, she's paid just a bank, yeah. I fuck with the fat lad.
We booty, we booty.
I don't want no more food.
Now, back page to the stage trick, yeah. Say my pippin' like all slick. I'm on some 25 A-ho, and I keep my pippin' on the low, low. Ace King like a ASA. Please believe that we're still in the game. Representing real pimpin', charging bitches from real, man. From Mexico to Toronto, now to South Pole. We from Hawaii to Alaska, pimpin' Eskimos. Say my pippin' ain't easy, just a show of fat meat be greasy. Woo, 3D get no sleep, get motherfuckin' money like Castry. Baby girl, call me daddy, cause I'm pulling up, checking that trap in the caddy. It's real, feels real, pimping, bitch, pimping.
I can show you what to do.
Pimping, pimping.
To the other side of the
moon. Pimping.
I'm down on it, man. Yeah, I mean, yeah, baby, this real pimpin', man. Mr. Cool Acer, Mac Acer, Nature Boy, Forever Fly Entertainment, bitch, if you didn't know. Now, please believe that. Anyway, let me give you all a big dose of this shit, me and my nigga Nature. Yeah, bitch, hear me now. Here we go. Nature Boy, Mac Acer. Please believe that we're still in the game. Representing real pimpin', charging bitches for real, man. I'm Mr. Maddie with my Bill Bye. See, partner. Just ask the hoe, I get a hell fix deal done. 5-inch heel and that hoe ready to go. So I'm really, really vivid. The ING meaning I'm not going. Local tax collector, now pay your taxes, hoe. Can't face me hella on. Link boss a little broke on my dome. Picked up by the third zone. Haters be tripping, so I pack my chrome. Intoxicated, I'm totally inebriated. That's why I be moving the shit. I'm flipping and whipping the look. I'm flipping and whipping the look. I'm bubble like you, but I look. I'm pipping the back of my. I'm pipping the back of my. Yeah, ho. If you hoe for me, please believe that I'm gonna pimp for you.
Pimpin', pimpin', pimpin'.
bad. This pimpin' bitch, real feel pimpin' bitch. All the bad.
Young niggas want the honey, pimpin' want the money. You can fuck my bitch, but she gon' bring me back the money. Captain, break a bitch quick, yeah, I'm on some pimp shit. First name, middle name, last name, money. Young niggas want the honey, pimpin' want the money. You can fuck my bitch, but she gon' bring me back the money. Captain, break a bitch quick, yeah, I'm on some pimp shit. First name, middle name, last name, money, bitch. Ooh, can you buy that bitch? Can you buy that bitch? Now can you buy that bitch? Now pull your checkbook out, trick. Now can you buy that bitch?
First, last, last, big grand fast cash. I got a mermaid bitch, broke out of Alcatraz. She from Atlanta, my money organic. That's all I eat, yeah, her pussy so organic. I'll keep the open ass in some Gator shoes. It's an inside a new style, you know the rules. Yeah, my rolling watch, it never tick tock. Check out my pinky ring, sticky not not. I have a brick on my wrist, bitch, I'm in the shit. I'm a Biscayne, in a double R. Check my Instagram. Hey. I ain't lying, y'all. If I ain't pimping, then I'm motherfucking flying, y'all. Pimps up, hold down. Straight lacing, no chasing, bitch, yes. I'm from out of town. Yeah, pimps up, hoes down. I'm breaking bitches every time, nigga.
Your niggas want the honey, pimping want the money. You can fuck my bitch, but she gon' bring me back the money. Captain, break a bitch quick, yeah, I'm on some pimp shit. First name, middle name, last name, money, bitch. Ooh, can you buy that bitch?
We're live at Kat The Mack Show, InstinctRadio.net. Oh, y'all make sure y'all download the app. How about it, man? We back, man. Who is the cat? Who is the Mac? The show belongs to you all, man. And I need y'all to call in, give us some feedback. You know what I'm saying? And that's what you want. It's not about you and me. You know what I'm saying? On this show, everybody's a star. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, in the meantime, how about this, the cat in the Mac? I can't. Hey, Hey. Y'all know what it is. Y'all know who it is. Mr. Kool-Aid, so a.k.a. the Ghetto Wayne, the Black Johnny Carson, Ace Rothstein from the movie Casino, a.k.a. the Black Benjamin Button, a.k.a. Mr. Swagism, and his loyal woman. Hey, mommy.
What's up?
Oh, yeah, that's how you feel?
Yeah.
That's how you feel. Well, can we take a few more callers?
Let's go.
Everybody want to talk to you. Look like so hot. Oh, yeah.
Let's look at the next caller.
Okay, let's go. Hey, what's on the caller? Talk to me. You're live. Kat The Mack Show. Instinct Radio. Talk to me.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
You already know what we doing. Where you calling from, man?
I'm calling from San Antonio, Texas.
Say that one more time.
Yeah, I was calling to show love for Kat The Mack and the homie Kool-Aid. You know what I'm saying? They're on my Twitter, so
I'm so glad. Hey, man, I appreciate you calling in, man. Did you got the app, man? You download the app yet?
Nah, I'm doing it right now. I'm finna see what's up.
Okay, cool, man. I appreciate it.
I got love for
them. Hey, man, I want you to be able to see us live, you know, so you can tap right in, you know what I'm saying? I want everybody to be from all over the world tuning in live so we can see each other and feel each other and do what we need to do, man, to try to make things just a little better. You did?
Yeah, we get a rocking, we get a
popping. Straight networking, man. Straight underground and above ground networking, man.
Where y'all calling from?
We in the ATL, man. On the Wiz S side.
Y'all in the ATL?
On the best side. They call it the west side.
Okay.
Hey, man. Right. Hey, man. Look here, man. We down here with Martin Luther King, Ralph David, Avenatti, used to eating everything, man. 2-3 times a day, man. We down here with a soul at, man. In the heart of Atlanta, man.
Yeah. We finna connect worldwide.
Okay. Well, let's communicate socially. Make sure you download, you know. Make sure you follow us. You got anything you want to ask Miss Castag?
Yeah, I'm on Castag. Those 210 East.
Okay, you got any questions? You got the book yet?
It's here. When they finna put out something, like an album or something.
Well, we got an album, you know, we just worked on called Spring Cleaning, but you'll be able to get all of that because we about to be on tour. We setting up this tour where you know, Kat will be coming your way, pretty much everybody's way. So everybody not only get the opportunity to see or hear, but you know what I'm saying, and you know, have this one-on-one person-to-person thing, which is more important than anything in this business, you did?
Yeah, that's what's up, man. Come down to San Antonio.
You better believe we will. If money allowed, we will be there.
You know what I'm saying?
I appreciate you calling in, Carla, man. Make sure you tell a friend, tweet a friend, Instagram a friend, let them know what we're doing down here, man, okay?
Yeah, for sure. All right, man.
Kosher, like a chip.
That's what's up.
That's what's happening, the Kat The Mack Show. What's up, Mom? You kind of quiet over there. Talk to me.
What's up?
Oh, hell. I need somebody to call in and wake the cat up. The cat is sleeping in the cat pen. What's up, caller? Talk to me. We're live Instinct Radio, the Kat The Mack Show. Where you calling from?
Hi, Kat Stacks. I'm calling from Clovis, California.
Okay, I need you to wake up. You see she kind of quiet over there, right? You are
tuned in. I'm kind of shy, not sleeping, though.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, that's right.
You and Kat Stacks shy? They don't even go together.
I don't believe that.
Well, Kat with Hennessy don't be shy, though.
Talk to me. You got a question for Kat?
I just wanted to call. I don't know. I just seen your number on Instagram, and I follow her, and I really like her a lot. She's really fun to follow.
Is that right? Do you have the app so you can actually go and see her right now live on Google Play?
No, I don't know how to do that. Do I just download the app on my iPad?
InstinctRadio.net. You can see us live right now.
Okay.
What's your Instagram name? Do I follow you?
Yes, I'm Juicy Hot Mess.
Yes, I follow you.
Oh, thank you. I really appreciate that you follow me. That's really cool.
She said she remembers Juicy Hot Mess.
Yeah, she probably can remember probably up to like 10, 15,000 followers. You know, she... I mean, if you communicate with her every day, I guarantee you she know you. Please believe that.
So what are you guys doing? Are you guys making a YouTube channel?
Oh, yeah, we're doing a web series, and it's all going to tie in. We got a radio show. We got a couple of people interested in our reality show, but we're just taking one day at a time right now, okay?
How exciting. I'm really excited for you guys.
But we also working on a tour so we can actually come to your cities and have the opportunity to sit down with the people that support her. You feel me?
Okay, that's really cool.
Well, anyway, I want you to talk to Kat, though, because you seem like you are a real straight up every day, in and out, comment to comment supporter.
I do. I like her a lot. Every page she gets, and all her pages I get packed, I go and I find her.
What she said?
Every page that
you
have. She
followed
every page you have.
Yeah, I always get deleted by Q, bitch ass.
Yes, like I followed her before, and then I lost her for a while, and then when I found her, I was really excited. I was like, oh my gosh, I didn't know she made a new page.
Thank you for finding me again.
I love it. I'm glad. So exciting.
What did you say you was calling from?
I'm calling from Clovis, California. Central California. It's like a little small town with nothing in it.
Well, we appreciate your support. One time for Clover, California, checking in on the Kat The Mack Show. Thank you and appreciate
you.
And definitely continue to support the Kat and the Mack movement or whatever Kat's doing, okay?
All right, thank you guys. Have a good night.
All right, good night. Stay classy, California. Yeah, we're live at the Kat The Mack Show. What's up, Jack? We have another caller? We don't? They're steady calling.
It's steady calling.
What's up? How you feel, mommy?
I'm good.
How you feel, DJ Kirk?
Good.
How you feel at Jack Trey Entertainment, my producer?
Once Kat said she had to go get hers, I gotta get mine. You know what I'm
saying? Right.
It's hers, so now I'm feeling it. You know, I'm on this.
Thank you, Jack, for giving me my heart today, my Hennessy, my heart Hennessy. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
I had to go get mine too. You know what I'm saying? Better day with it.
Well, you know, exactly. I beg her pardon with that. You know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the night, I'm the last one to get it.
Hey, it ain't my right.
Whatever.
We ain't gonna go there. We ain't going.
Whatever.
There. We're not going there. We're alive. Kat The Mack Show. We have a caller, Jack. Go ahead, caller. Where you calling from? Caller?
Our next call.
Yeah, go to the next
one. Next call.
Yeah, anyway, we'll say that, you know, for another show at another time. I want all my calls to call in. I'm trying to decide what I guess Jack had decided that he just gave me the cue.
You wanna take this?
Yeah, let's take another call. Go ahead, call. You're live. Instinct Radio, the Kat The Mack Show. Where you calling from?
Oh shit, real.
What's up, caller? Who are you?
Hey, hey.
What's happening, right?
What's going on, brother?
Is that nigga?
What's going on, man?
Who this, man? Check in. You on live on Kat The Mack Show. Talk to me.
Hey, man. Hey, sit here listen to you.
Oh, yeah? You enjoying yourself?
Yeah, man. I'm enjoying it, man. I'm enjoying it.
I'm trying to put the face with the voice, man. Come on, help me out, man.
Hey, man, this is Big Cause, man. Oh, shit, real.
What's happening, man?
What's going on, bro?
You already know, man. We sitting here doing what we do, man. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Talk to me.
Yeah, man. I'm liking this, man. You know what I'm saying? Hold on right quick.
Okay.
I'm a Nicky Bean. I said, you better cut up, Mac.
Oh, my God. You better cut up, Nicky.
Mac, you better cut up.
I said, you better cut up. That's my niece.
She's your niece. Checking in
for your real niece?
Yeah, that's my sister daughter.
Okay. Hi, Nicky. I only like people who come from the same bloodline, not fake hoes.
Well, damn. God damn. Okay, what are we going to do with it,
Nikki? Nikki's on my good list.
What?
Nikki's on my good list. Because
them
nice to meet you, Nikki. Because them fake hoes, no, they're going to get the throat cut or get shanked like prison.
Stop that. You're not going to shank nobody, though.
If you're bloodline, they cool. All
right.
Not the fake sister who's to take her clothes off in front of you.
Why are you
going to Because I got tried, and I'll never forget.
Okay, let that go. No.
Ace told me.
Yo, Jack, let's go to no. Let's go to no.
Wait. Ace told me.
Don't start that shit. Let's go to commercial. DJ, give me some music. Nikki,
hold on. Doug, let me tell you, Doug. Let me tell you, Doug. He's going to be on the air soon. Let me tell you, Doug. And she took off. No. You get for lying to me.
Why you on the
That's what you get for being a liar. That's what you get for being a liar. He's a liar. Jack, he took me to a female's house and he told me.
Jack, we're not doing that.
I tell
you that.
He told me that was her.
I know. Go to commercial. Go to commercial. I say we're not doing that.
Nah,
hell
no. Stop it. It's a funny story.
Not funny.
It's not funny.
Because it's true. Hey,
Jack.
Go to commercial. Give me some music, DJ.
He
took
me to an ugly house. And she had elephant titties. And he said, that's my real
DJ,
sister.
DJ, give me some music.
I'm like, that ain't your real sister. She took her titties and her pussy out in your face.
Shut up and stop acting like that, please. All right.
Don't bring me back to no bitch out who shows her pussy, who shows her pussy and her titties to your face. Don't bring me to no girl house.
That's my cat.
Room furniture, custom drapes. See you when I see you. Wouldn't wanna be cap, mine ain't really out of cap. On rotation, that dirty rex, man.
What's up, y'all? We on Kat and the Mac on InstinctRadio.net. Make sure you download the application on Play Store, Instinct Radio. What's up? You live.
You want to answer this phone call?
Yeah, I want to answer this call. What's up? What's up? You live on Instinct Radio, Kat and the Mac Show.
Yo, what it do?
What's up? Who's this and where you calling from?
I'm calling from Washington Heights.
Repeat that again.
Washington Heights.
Where?
Washington Heights.
Oh,
Yeah, New York. Uptown.
You in New York? All right. So what's your Instagram name or your Twitter?
My Twitter?
Instagram or Twitter?
Instagram is 16.
Okay. What's up? What you calling for tonight?
Nah, I want to ask you, when you coming out here to party with us out here?
Oh, ask one of your promoters so they can book me.
Yeah, I got to tell them, man. Y'all been slacking, man. I haven't seen you in a minute, man.
Yeah, let me
just... Worldstar, none of that. I miss your videos.
Well, I'm not employed by Worldstar anymore, but I do book signings, and I do have a YouTube web series, Kat and the Mac, so you can check that out on my website, katstacks.net. Or if you want to tell one of your promoters to book me in New York, it's bookings@katstacks.net.
I didn't know you were Spanish.
I can't hear you. What you say?
I didn't know you were Spanish.
You didn't know?
You didn't know I was Spanish?
Nah, because we all Dominicans up here.
Well, I'm half Venezuelan.
Oh, where? What's your other half?
What?
What's your other half?
Trinidadian.
Oh, that's what's up, man. Nice talking to you, man.
Yeah, you too. Do I follow you back on Instagram?
Okay.
All right, cool. Give me a...
Okay.
Kat Stacks in the house. You done woke up. You know what I'm saying? She done went in. Cool man, like he
walked off.
Man, you know what I'm saying? You know what? Hey man, I'm just saying. I don't know if you thought like you couldn't handle it by yourself or what. You know what I'm saying? But you got your heart, right?
I got my heart. I got my Hennessy. Thank you, Jack.
I know the story they're gonna be asking. You know what I'm saying? The people. I know there's a lot of people who know you and a lot of people who know Cool too. When they ask, who are you? Who are Kat Stacks? Who is Kat Stacks?
Well, the Kat Stacks name is a fictitious nickname that I got from a pimp. Because usually when pimps recruit girls, they rename them. You can't use your real name, which is Andre Herrera. So he named me Kat Stacks because he said that I cuddle up like a cat. And when he used to do my eye makeup, he said I looked like a cat he used to own when he was young. So he changed my name to Kat with a K and Stacks because I used to bring home Stacks. Hey, what's up, Carla? You're on Kat and the Mac Show with Kat Stacks. What's up?
Hello, Miss Kat Stacks.
Hey, who's this?
My name is Ron. Ron with the big diggly dam. Now, do you take a dildo to Mr. Ace's anus?
You gotta repeat yourself. I can barely hear you.
Mrs. Stacks.
Yes. What's up? You live on radio. You got a question? No? Okay. Goodbye.
Sorry.
All right,
I'll
go in. On the weekdays it was 1,000 or better. On Thursday through Sunday it was 2,000 and better. Back in 2005, so now it's probably more.
Will be, huh?
Yeah. What's up? You live on the Mac and the Kat Show with Kat Stacks. Hello, caller, you live?
Hello?
Hey, what's up? You have a question? Okay, bye.
I'm someone don't even realize they really gonna get through live. I got through. I had this live. I'm like, oh, I got through for real? It happened for real, so man, they gotta go through the app to call in live.
Yeah.
But you keep the phones ringing out the chain, though. People really follow you. What do you think it is about Kat Stacks that make them want to keep following you and just love you so much?
Well, besides the weirdos. I could say girls who are currently in the game, you know, you're bored in the hotel room taking an in call and they just write me and be like, oh my god, I'm such a fan, because I guess they think I made it out of what they're going through right now. So that's the ones I take most like special and I give attention to.
You think so? The thing is that they relate. You're saying they probably like Kat Stacks, but they can relate.
It's a terrible, horrible lifestyle to be in, and usually you never make it out of it. Either you grow old and keep paying a pimp, or you catch ace and die, or trick kills you, or pimp kills you, or you might square up and meet a customer who's rich and just live with them, but you're still gonna be unhappy. So they see me and they be like, oh my god, you know, she made it out of what I'm doing right now, which is working for a pimp. Hey, what's up? You live on the Kat The Mack show. This is Kat Stacks. You live on radio. Hello.
See, that's why I like
him behind the scenes. Go ahead, caller.
That's why I have
a phone. Another shy caller. Yeah. Oh, cool. Ace is back. He ain't mad anymore.
I was never mad.
Because I don't like fake families calling.
Oh, God. Here we go again. Next week, I'm going to have a relationship specialist on the show. So we got an opportunity to dig into
some. I like all his blood family who calls. You are cool.
Yo, DJ, give me Kat's new
single. You're on my good list. Okay? But if you're fake and you're not his blood family, stay away from me. Thank you. Oh, and public announcement, I am a Crip. Bye.
Why you got to do all that? This is not that type of show.
Y'all already know Hennessy. I'm 25 now.
We got a new caller, Jack. Do we have another caller? Go ahead, caller. Where you calling from? You're live. The Kat The Mack Show. Instinct Radio. Talk to me.
Oh, okay. So, Kat, spill the tea. What did Kool Aid lie about earlier? What happened?
What'd you say? Repeat it. Repeat the question.
Kool Aid, you was talking about he was lying to you earlier. What did he lie about?
Oh, really?
I'm not sure. I have different mood swings. So, which fight was this one about? Which one was this one about?
What was the conversation about?
Yeah, what was the conversation about?
He took you to somebody's house, and
long story short, he took me to somebody's house, and he pretended that it was his real blood sister. And, you know, I'm very close with my real family. So I started realizing, you know, this can't be a real sister unless he's having sex with his sister. She was taking off her clothes in front of him, showing her saggy breasts and her disgusting vagina.
In front of you too?
Yeah, in front of him, and she was being jealous. She wouldn't let us have sex in the room, and she was bothering us. And she brought her daughter in the room.
That's what you want to do, me, man.
And she put a sign on the door that said "Keep out." And I was like, "She's not your real sister. And if you use you fucking her, and I'm gonna leave you." So then he told me, "That's not my real sister." And she was trying to kill me and do bullshit. And what I did, I told the cops, I'm like, look, I just want my clothes back. And the bum bitch, she kept my Louis Vuitton bag, which is real. She took my Louis Vuitton roller bag, which is real. And anyways, she kept my stuff and she gave me my ID back. And that was it. She didn't put her hands on me. She didn't swing. And you're not a real blood gangster because you don't have the three dots burned on you. So that's it. So that you know, she's out of question, and that's what I brought out. But that happened like 4 months ago. But I'm still, anyways. That's why I said I don't care if you claim, you know, he's your uncle, your brother, or whatever. If you weren't born in the same family that he's in, I don't respect you, and I don't have to.
So do you think he was lying about that being his niece earlier?
No, because now he tells me the truth.
Oh, okay. And
yeah, I just wanted to make a point.
Well, you know better now, huh?
I wanted to make a point to anybody who claims Ace is your uncle, your cousin, or sister. I know his real family, and I don't have to deal with you if you weren't born in the same bloodline. That's all.
Now read her book and do me a favor. Throughout her book, she got people that she called uncles,
In the pimp game.
Now she's saying the game, but that's a justification and that's a double standard. And it was the same kind of way with that people was in my life, in my game.
I was under 19 but it's
no
problem.
You know, one thing about Kat, what she'll do. No, listen to me. And I love it. And I love this about it. I'm glad you opened that up. Yeah, be cool. Cool.
Dude, I don't bring
you got motherfuckers on DM.
Though.
You get yours on DM in all forms of fashion. Anyway,
person,
you get yours on DM in the form of DM.
I'm a beautiful girl.
Yeah, anyway,
I'm a beautiful girl, so people are gonna DM. Real me, I don't
funny,
entertain them.
Buster, double standard shit.
I don't entertain
but I'm
them.
The one for the job. Okay.
You entertain Ginger and everybody.
But when it's you know
who is Ginger? Who is you?
I don't entertain anybody. What I'm saying is I do get DMs. I do get people who hit me up every day. But I don't entertain and I do not answer back. His shit is a whole different story.
Kat, are you kidding me?
Yeah. You trying to justify what you do with Star?
I don't justify nothing. If it's
that bitch turned my son and my family.
But we're
cool,
not
hey?
Even going there.
Okay.
You, man, you know me. You know how I do. Talk to me, Carla.
Does Cool Ace check her DMs?
Excuse me?
Yes, he checks my DMs. But I do not entertain anybody.
So don't be DMing no shit that I'm
getting. I don't check no DMs. If I
everything.
Want to, you goddamn right. Hey, look, I secure my perimeter.
I check all that shit. I know that I'm
doing. Hey, you talking about? Hey, you talking about they gonna sleep with the enemy, nigga? Hell no.
What?
Ooh.
I check his DMs and he check mine. And he's a worse psycho than I am.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I can't even sit next to nobody in the car because he thinks I'm rubbing on somebody.
Really?
But that's the Muslim religion, so, you know, they made him like that.
Really?
Really.
We're live, Kat right. and the Mack Show, man. Instant radio.
Thanks for bringing out the words. You have a good day, Carla. Don't forget, every Tuesday, I'll get it, download the app.
Please do.
To watch the recorded show also.
He was wide open. You got your sparring partner tonight, huh? Okay.
What'd you say she was?
Think she got a real sparring partner. So I snap and go Ike on her ass. How about this, man? We'll lie. You love it? Yeah, okay.
Let me get the phone off the floor, though.
Yo, man.
Before you break another phone.
Somebody always about to be tricky. And I know she.
Yeah. Stop, chill out, man. There you go.
Got a good thing going with a bad chick. You know what to call when you need it. Wish I had another you, I'm greedy. Sometimes I let the freak get greedy. Goddamn, I fell in love with a bad chick. You know that every time you leave me. Even though I know how men be talking, I just know that nigga wanna beat me. Can't admit I fell in love with a bad chick. Back then she ain't had it. Now she grown up, she got ass hit. Wanna know what she got that ass hit. She hit my horn, I toot-toot on it. She got a dump truck, I put a boot on it. Don't mind spending this loot on it. Treat it like my whip and put some shoes on it.
Yeah. Got a dump truck, put a boot on it. I don't mind tricking, spending loot on it. Woke up in the club, I'm toot-toot on it. She a bad chick, put shoes on it. Goddamn fell in love with a bad chick. Said French, take me to Paris. Dominican mommy from Cali. I said, go and bend it over, let me grab it. I said, go and bend it over, make an ass. Woke up in the club, rolling Stevie on the glass. I ain't looking at you, looking way past. Young fly G's up, pocket full of cash. You know where to find me, you know when you need me. All my dogs eat it, I tell you I ain't greedy. I ain't gonna love it, too much to leave it. I ain't going public, surely it's skeezy.
Ain't going with a bad chick. You know what to call when you need it. Wish I had another you, I'm greedy. Sometimes I let the freak get greedy. Goddamn, I fell in love with a bad chick. You know that every time you leave me. Even though I know how men be talking, I just know that nigga wanna beat me. In a minute, fell in love with a bad chick. Back then she ain't had me. Now she grown up, she got ass hit. Wanna know what she got that ass hit. She hit my horn, I toot-toot on it. She got a dump truck, I put a boot on it.
Don't mind spending this loot on the ground. Treat it like my whip, put some shoes on the high.
Pull up on my niggas, make a move. Red light, green light, no it ain't glued. Used to walk up in the store, couldn't afford that. Now I walk up in the store, buying all that. Drink it till it hit me, feel the woos. Pull up in the old school, but I'm on some new. Red till it hit me, we're getting all that. Shorty, if I don't answer, don't even call back. Ring.
And I can see why these people hate me. Pull up in the drop in the watch 80. Pull up to the front and you know I'm faded. Got a new crib and updated.
Came from the bottom watching ball up. Drink it to the head, smoke till you fall up. Counting up this money, keep it dole up. All my niggas getting to this money, no lie.
Got a good thing going with a bad chick. You know what to call when you need it. Wish I had another, you I'm greedy. Sometimes I just get greedy. Goddamn, I fell in love with a bad chick. You know that every time you leave me. Even though I know how men be talking, I just know that nigga wanna be me. Can't admit I fell in love with a bad chick. Back then she ain't have it. Now she grown up, she got ass hit. Wanna know where she got that ass hit. She hit my horn, I toot-toot on it. She got a dump truck, I put a boot on it. Don't mind spending this loot on it. Treat it like my whip, I put some shoes on it. Yeah.
Seen you last night at the club for the first time in about a year. Damn girl, I the look on your face didn't say that things were going right.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. ain't got shit to give you.
No.
Ain't got shit to show you.
No.
Ain't got shit to throw you.
No.
Gon' give me what you owe me.
So.
Ask a nigga for some. Don't wanna get shit back.
For real.
Look, you can have that sack. Ain't nobody got time for that. Nigga, it's the first. But maybe hit your way and hurt. Take it out your mama purse.
No, not the mama purse.
Nigga, hell yeah. I need mine.
The biggest station in the world. Playing all of today's hits. Listening to Instinct Radio.
What's up, Brian?
What's up, Andrera?
What's up, Brian Keith
what's
Fleming?
What's up, Andrera Herrera?
It's okay. What up?
Both of us legal now, so it don't matter. We can pop our good name. And that's one thing about being legal. If you get your name back, you can pop it anywhere you want to. That's right, Brian K. Fleming and Andrera Herrera. Anyway, we'll live right back again, man, right there, instinctradio.net. I need y'all to hit us up, man. Me and the cat. Are you in the building, mommy?
I'm here. What's up?
I know you is. Look at you. Look at those eyes. You on that other shit.
Do I got snake eyes like the tattoos I got? King Cobra green eyes?
Cat eyes. Yeah, and then red too. Let's get this
card. Red from what? Because I don't smoke.
Okay. Will I? Go ahead, caller.
Yo, what's up, man? It's your boy Big Wiz, the Long Doe General, all the way from the south side of Minneapolis.
Oh, Minneapolis, checking in. We all 52 plus tonight, man. What's the business, man? Talk to me.
Man, we over here waiting for that Miami weather, man. We sitting in this winter bullshit.
Yeah, I know what you're saying, man. Yeah, believe me, man. We used to get 9 months down here in Atlanta, Georgia, but it's been real funny this year, man. Last year, man.
And I love Atlanta. I went down there. I was on Peachtree. You know, I was staying down there checking the trap out. It was crazy out in Atlanta.
Yeah. They get down here, man. You know, it's like a little New York, you know? Everybody from everywhere, you know? You dig? Hey, man, you got the app, right? You watching us live?
Oh, yeah. I'm just listening, man.
I need you to go app. To... Jack, tell them what to do, Jack.
Go to Google Play and download that app and watch us live, bro.
Yeah, man. I want you to be able to see us, man.
Damn,
I want
every Tuesday.
Yo, we want to connect every Tuesday night, man.
We got a lot of different shows, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, the app, you can stay posted on all the shows. You can tune in, man. And the reruns of the shows will be on the app.
And how about this, man? This just ain't a show. This is a movement, man. We about to start a movement so we can continue to connect and interact with all each other, man, and make everything a little easier for, you know, all of us that's doing the same thing.
I respect the independent level. Boss is doing boss shit. Boss
right, exactly. So you know what I'm saying. You know I'm an underground artist. I ain't never had the big deals. Everything I've done been supported by poor people, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, pimps, hustlers, gangsters, you know what I'm saying? And people on the other side of the fence, but mostly it's been urban. You feel me?
I feel that, man. That's why I want to say, rest in peace to Jacka over there in the Bay Area. We keeping it lit for the whole mob.
Yep. I seen that information. I seen that. You know what I'm saying? I send my, you know, my condolences out to his family and all his loved ones as well.
Definitely. Like I said, this is Big Wiz. They call me Nick Swisher. I'm the mayor of Minneapolis. The Long Doe General. We doing crazy things up here. We bringing most deaths. We just brought Project Pat. We doing it big up here in Minneapolis. Big Wiz, Long Doe Records.
Big Wiz Long Doe Records
live. Cat Stacks, don't trip. I hear you, Cat Stacks. We love you, baby.
Yeah, what's up, Cat? He talking to you. Minneapolis checking in.
What's up?
What's up, baby? We love you. We see you. We following you, mama. Fuck all them haters. Let them hate.
Yeah, fuck them. Love you, too.
Appreciate you, Minneapolis, man. Anytime y'all down our way, man, definitely stay tuned in, man. And let everybody know what we're doing.
Again with y'all, man. Yeah. I respect the movement.
Oh, wait, please. We're live. Kat The Mack Show. Yeah, that's right. It's a movement. It's not a show. What up, Jack? What up, DJ Kirk? What up,
man,
my man?
It's going down. It's the first show, man. You know what I'm saying? I think it's going excellent, man. You know what I'm saying?
I know it is.
We got a heart. You know, hey, man. You got to let Kat be Kat, man.
I ain't staying.
Let Kat be Kat.
You got to let cool be cool. That's it.
I'll let him be cool.
Oh, okay.
Really, though.
That's cool. Ace, you know what I'm saying? You got with the legendary Atlanta's own. I know you do a lot of stuff everywhere, but Atlanta, this goddamn cool Ace's town. You know what I'm saying? This goddamn cool.
Yeah, she figured out. She figured out.
I don't like him for his title, what he's known for. I like him for his ism.
Dig that. Oh, we lost the caller. We're still live. InstinctRadio.net. DJ Kirk, my DJ for yours.
My favorite producer, Jack Trey.
You already know, man. Dang, this man. Thing, man. You know, a lot of people trying to stop this, but they can't stop it.
Hey, man, he believe in us. You know what I'm saying? You know, we had a few stumbles in a row, but, you know, Jack came.
Tell
you real quick. Tell you real quick, man. I'm with him. Fuck it. Let's ride. You know what I'm saying? Okay, I need you to talk to me, baby. I mean, really, you know?
What you want to talk about?
The book.
I know what we don't want to talk about.
What's up, Carl? You alive to Kat The Mack Show, InstinctRadio.net. Talk to me. Where you calling from?
Man, I'm calling from the damn MARTA train, man. What happened?
Moving everything rapidly through
Atlanta. What the?
Hey, man, this shit probably gonna cut off on a nigga, man.
Okay, here we go.
You in right now, bro. You live on the air worldwide.
Hey, what's good, Kat, man? What's good, Ace, man? Y'all holding it down, right?
Yeah, we doing it, man. Right over here, man, in the heart of the hood.
I'm headed to the east side, man. Where y'all at, man? I know y'all in the city, bro.
Yeah, we in the heart of the west side, man. In an undisclosed location, deep below the earth, man.
I'm trying to catch y'all, man, but y'all be on the move, man.
Well, you know, there's a couple of clubs you can catch us. I tell you what, you can catch me at GME this Saturday, man, Saturday night. I'll be there. I'll be at Pinos later on tonight by 12. You can get off at Avondale. Get off at Avondale.
No hoes allowed.
Well, I already know where the man is. Right there by the spot, man. I'm at the
But check this out. Time, I need you to download the app. Go to Google Play and download the app so you can, you know what I'm saying, be live with us right on your telephone, man. You don't and tell your friends, all
I'm
your followers.
No with y'all, man. Cat, what up, man? Tell a real nigga what up, man.
Hey, what's up?
There you go. Hey, man, it's good to hear from y'all, man. Y'all keep doing y'all thing, man. It's good to have y'all in this.
Hey, man, it's a movement. I need you to let everybody know, man. And we supporting what everybody else, you know what I'm saying, making moves on. You did?
Yeah, man. I'm going to come see y'all, man. We'll chop it up, big homie.
Peace. What up, Jack? What up, Kurt?
They got the phones ringing stupid, you know what I'm saying?
That's Kat, that's Kat and her father.
Hey, I'm gonna be honest though, y'all, what we missing, I gotta be honest. We missing the haters. Real talk, you know what I'm saying?
I don't want no haters.
Yeah, I know we don't want them, but I'm telling you, you know how shit is, you know what I'm saying? If the haters ain't got them down, you ain't doing shit. Well, you know what I'm saying?
I heard some slick hate. Yeah, I heard some slick hate.
Yeah, slick hate. What's wrong with that? Talking about,
happy. You gotta have the kind of ear I got in order to.
I'm saying a situation we're gonna let Kat ass loose.
I mean, she already been loose.
Let him loose on him. Like I think you had stuff.
Well, are we on live right now? Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm sure the ICE police, ICE stands for Immigration Customs Enforcement. I'm sure they are listening. I'm sure the criminal police are listening because they can't wait till I F up and they could handcuff me again and try to deport me. So I'm sure they're watching that. So if anybody who is negative wants to comment on anything, please keep it to yourself. Because I'm sure they don't have the money to give me another green card like Q did. And Q is my biggest hater right now because he paid for it. You have to pay for lawyers and people have to come to court and testify.
How much you think that whole thing
cost Q? Well, Q paid over $100,000 for four different lawyers. And he also paid for my commissary and my mother's rent and whatever my son needed.
Is it $100,000 to green card, $200,000, $300,000?
Maybe over $300,000 for 3 years.
Wow. Go ahead, get the call.
Hey, what's up? You live on radio with Kat and the Mack Show on Sick Radio. What's up?
Ace, what up?
Shubi.
You what's going to Peanut?
Yeah. Who we got? Who I'm talking to?
Hey, bro, I got a couple girls I'm sending there for you. About 12 o'clock, I got you, man.
Girls for what? Girls for what? Because I'm his woman.
I'm there now with the contest.
Girls for what? If it's amateur contest, okay. But other than that, I live with him and I eat with him and I fuck him every day. No, because niggas always trying to bring you girls.
I got you, bro.
Yo, you for the amateur contest?
Other situation.
Amateur contest. Other than that, you're getting blocked.
Bring the hoes.
Stab the hoes.
The hoes up there. I'm definitely sending the hoes up there. You need some variation, Ace.
For what? For amateur contest? For amateur contest? Because they're not going to get in the VIP. For amateur contest? If it's not amateur contest, they could suck my dick.
Calm down, Kat. What is wrong with you?
I don't care.
I got you. Bruh,
I got you out. What? It's the amateur contest? Because he don't say amateur contest. He's not saying amateur contest. Are you saying amateur contest or you want him to pimp hoes like back in the days? If it ain't amateur contest, don't bring them around. Because I'm a hood rat. I will get hood.
No, you won't. We're not getting deported over no
more. All right, I got a couple snow bunnies I'm sending up there. They don't.
Fuck you and them snow bunnies, nigga. Fuck you. Put them up your ass. Put them up your ass, nigga. Put ass, nigga. Fuck, nigga. Put your ass, nigga. Okay? Fuck you and them white snow bunnies. Y'all getting in VIP. You fucking hear me? Keep them on the fucking bar where they fucking belong, nigga. They ain't no VIP assholes. Serve them one shot for $9, nigga. Fuck, nigga.
Man, you ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Nah, man, I got
fuck you, nigga, and I said it. Fuck you, and I'm a Crip. So what? What you gonna do? I'm a Crip. What you gonna do? I'm a 7-1 Jack boy. I'm a 7-1 Jack boy, and I'm a blue Crip from Brooklyn, New York. What's up, BK? Brooklyn, New York, in the motherfucking house, nigga. BK, BK, nigga, BK, nigga, BK, in the motherfucking house, New York. BK in the motherfucking house, nigga. Motherfucking Crip, nigga. And what? BK, what's up? What's up? You see my hand signs, nigga? You see where I'm from? BK, nigga. And what? Southern ambassador knocking at your door with a click that's true. Checking knowing all fit too. See all you tricks, best behave. Is that Southern ending back from the city of the brave? I got a platinum call, yes, yes, y'all. So pappy to the green in them hoes and we can big ball. Yeah. We rollin' 4 deep, let my dose, relaxin', maxin', shout, please be. Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
ATS locates my name. Asking Mr. Mecca, Ace, are you still in the game? My reply, that question,
and the name change.
Oh, Mr. Mecca, Ace, I'm back, top his game. The hours of the ATS still pays my name. Asking Mr. Mecca, Ace, are you still in the game? My reply, that question, and the name change. Oh, Mr. Mecca, Ace, top his game.
The hours of the ATS still pays my name. Asking Mr. Mecca, Ace, are you still in the game?
I get paid by the movement of the flesh. I've been summoned by the council to testify and bless. Is that Big Mac, Latch, Crip, Chick, it's a fact. Cool dash ACE, so hide your gun for me. Southern ambassador knocking at your door with a click, that's true. Checking door and all 52. See all you tricks, best behave. It's that Southern native Mac from the city of the brave. But I got a platinum call, yes, yes, y'all. So pass me the green and them girls and we can big ball. Yeah, and we rolling straight deep. Let me listen, relaxing the max to my own beat. DJ Kirk bringing heat on the wheels. We the deal, and Macca is a real feel. The hours of the ATS still paints my name. Asking Mr. Macca, Ace, are you still in the game? And I reply that question, ain't a thing that change. Oh, Mr. Macca, Ace, on top of his game. The hours of the ATS still paints my name. Asking Mr. Macca, Ace, are you still in the game? And I reply that question, ain't a thing that change. Oh, Mr. Macca, Ace, on top of his game.
One Mac, Ace, oh, so strong. I've been in this game so long. Are you with me? Are you with me? I was born up in Fort Ward. I was raised in the third zone. Are you with me? Are you with me? I keep it moving, keep it macking. AC blowing while I'm taxing. Are you with me? Are you with me? You can catch me in the club with some gangsters showing love. Are you with me?
The ATL still paints my name. Asking Mr. Macca, Ace, are you still in the game? My reply, that question, ain't a dang, dang, dang. Oh, Mr. Macca, Ace, I'm on top of his game. The
ruins of the ATL still bangs with names. Just to knock the ace, are you feeling the game? I got that question, ain't a dang thing changed. Oh, Mr. Mecca, ace him on top dress game.
Throw back like the Mac, big blocks on feet. Game one still starts, still serving them heat. Now who the hell asked the question? It's rhetorical to me. When paparazzi know damn well they get nothing for free. Amazing deal, I never work, I never will. I never sign a dotted line to your bogus ass deals. Do nothing move to me but money. A Maca Ace is checking cheddar while y'all still want the honey. Still popping, still shopping, no crowing. Still season round, Maca Ace, I got it snowing. Oh, where I been? Oh, checking dividends. Underground, baby, blowing draw off in the wind. Long go like green, been on the OG team. Well, y'all been soaking up a game and trying to steal my dreams. Boy, yeah, it's the same old thing, same swing. Mr. Maca Ace, and I'm still in the game.
Who's at the ATL still paints my name? Ask him, Mr. Maca Ace, are you still in the game? My call that question, ain't a dang thing changed. Who's Mr. Maca Ace on top of his game? The hours of the ATL still paints my name. Ask him, Mr. Maca Ace, are you still in the game? My call that question, ain't a dang thing changed. Who's Mr. Maca Ace on top of his game?
Countdown! Here we go, nigga. Come on! Fuck rice, fuck rice, fuck fuck rice, 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 but be jeffing when we see them in the third of the war. A bunch of bitches and snitches, screaming they doing their job. You just a witless tongue, one Mac is pulling your car. Hold down in classification, you got your mace and your taser. Hog tying them gangsters, when you know you's a waster. You's a bitch in your zone, screaming get off the phone. I take that toner off your hip and put one in your dome. Now who calling for me? You pissing shit in the shop. Them angels singing your song, you about to run out of class. That's not. Now it's time for your lesson, you're screaming Jesus confession. This be the drag of your session. Say your prayer to your maker, can't hit your talk, it's a breaker. Got a taste of your own, now tell us how it feel home. I send this message to haters, and Ross is out of taste. We make our head to this beat, I'm screaming fuck a rice tree.
Fuck a rice tree, fuck a rice tree.
Jack your beard, oh yeah, I'm coming to see you, bitch. I want that money to bear. You ought to be ashamed, feeding us the same green bologna that's been sitting out in the kitchen since the days of Shake Down Dowdy. You probably don't give a fuck about how we eat or how we living. Yeah, it's very unsanitary. Shit's leaking from the ceiling. The showers corroded and molded and stay holding the odor. So we stay holding the odor, using cheap ass Leota. And you stop by once a week to change the linen and blues out. And before we niggas go to coat, they change their shoes out. Cause them six and seven. Blow niggas be on the prowl for cigarettes. Shoes, jewels, eyes, wrists, fingers, nigga, and your neck. By the way, I can get you killed any day for a chicken tray. Fuck it, leave him dead, home, red zone. We'll fight each other, but we scared to fight a case. Now tell me how much sense does that make? Fuck rice,
fuck rice, fuck rice, fuck rice, fuck rice, fuck rice, fuck fuck rice,
like Dell in this stank ass hotel. They was dragging the mat from holding sale to sale. A sack with cheese and a phony, mustard the power some milk. But I just took their ass on a high speed chase and told it a whip. It took them 4 fucking days, now I'm headed up top. They cut my fitty out for Grady, made me give up my crop. They put me in county blues with a handful full of some blues. With some drops down, put me county with some Bruce Lee shoes. Four stop as well, they locked me, but they all knew my name. They asked me, Mr. Maclays, are you still in the game? And like an attitude trumpet to my ear and my mind, I hear this loud mouth bitch screaming, it's count time. What part of the game is this? This is something I miss. Back home looking like a brownie in my girl and my miss. Call my name, I reply. To my boy, I retire. Wrote this gangsta shit for a gangsta bitch.
For the rice tree, for the rice tree.
Mr. Paul Howard wanna keep a nigga locked up cause they ballin' out.
Fuck rice,
and all the tricks be working and booking with a nigga getting
about that.
Paper.
Yeah, that's right.
So we get to,
yeah, we get to the money
day
around here. You know what I'm saying? We got time. Time to be
close. Ain't got no time.
Time to be close.
No scurvy ass bitch. No more
fine ass whale. Some tricky nigga. Well, I guess you thought it was a rhyme, ho. But for sure, oh no. Well, I told you I was a pro. I told you I pay him a hoe. Oh, you bout to hit the dough. But these hoes, they come and go. Them ducks, they rock and roll. Prefer to match my snow. Still got my XO. Poppin' that Christmas mode. Rippin' that trifold. Smokin' the team of dro. Now, how many times I'm gonna tell y'all I'll be mashin' till I die? How many times I'm gonna tell y'all I'll be cashin' till I die? Oh, still the paper chaser. AKA Maca Acer. Keepin' bitches in they placer. Can brokenness out my facer. I'm on some seven figure. Lookin' for number millions. Many things I cop and blow, but still I want some more. Back to these scurvy bitches. Don't let them blow your riches. Claiming they down to the end, but I trick your ass in the pen. Better keep it pimpin' by. Better keep it gangster by. Better keep it pimpin' by. Better keep it gangster by.
They say it's all about paper.
All about that motherfucking paper.
So we get to that money.
25 a-hole.
Bitch, yeah,
oh, I'm that
no boyfriend, girlfriend shit round wild.
Let us hear about that paper, bitch. If you ain't talking, then she's on my holiday. You got to break me out proper dollars, dollars, man. I'm a pro, you can hit it, plus I swallow, man. Woo. Now how you love that? I swear you won't forget fucking with this chick. Number one draft pick.
Turn up your radio, radio, radio. It's about to crank this mother you know how we do it, man. Yeah.
Right now.
One time for your mind, two time for your soul, three times if you're on instinctradio.net right now with the Kat The Mack. Man, it's been a long night. What happened? But I'm going to take a look back at it and hopefully Jack can edit.
Hey, man, ain't doing no editing
this
shit, bro.
Oh, no, you know, you're well edited.
I might do something editing because, you know what I'm saying, they need to tune in live.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? They might get half of it.
Hey, man, we got about another few minutes and possibly more. Kat, I'm going to let you take from here. I'm tired. I'm exhausted. You've exhausted me.
What you want me to take over about? Another call?
Let's take another call.
Hey, we're going to let you answer the other call, Kat. You know what I'm saying? I'm saying, we ain't crimping in blood and, you know what I'm saying, banging up in this thing. You know what I'm saying?
Keep calling.
This on you, Kat.
What's up? You live on the Kat and the Mack show. What's up?
Whoa.
That bitch.
Yo, who'd it be?
Cash back.
What's up?
What's happening? What's happening, man? Talk to her. Where you calling from?
What a party at in the ATL.
You in the A right now?
Yeah.
Hey, man, it's all around 285. What part of the 285 you on?
I'm on like the east side, man.
All right, then you can meet me at Pinups.
Oh, Pinups?
Yeah, I do an amateur contest out there tonight, and I break records out there tonight. So, come holler at me, man. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, whatever, man, you do, you got bring.
If you got cats working music, bring some money with you, cause them girls get on Instagram and Twitter and talk about you if you don't tip no money while you spend that that music y'all working. You dig? You feel me, man? Got to keep it 1,000 with you, man. You got anything?
Yeah, I already know, man.
You got anything you want to say to my off the chain wifey, man? Why she here and she right? She needs really.
Hey, man, I want to give a shout-out to everybody, man. Shout-out to Kat That. She gangster, man.
Yeah, yes, definitely that.
Well, my way.
Definitely gangster.
Y'all that pin-up, man. This is about an A, man, from Detroit.
I mess around. I mess around up that way too, man. Appreciate you calling in and showing some love, man. Let everybody know what we doing, man. This is not a show. It's a movement, man. We connecting, interacting, and making sure we all do what we do when we're moving around this country. You dig?
I already know, bro. Yeah,
we're going to start it from right here, man. I appreciate you, man.
Okay, man. Hey, I'm on the radio.
You live. You are live, man. Instinct Radio.
Hey, man. Everybody going to follow my Instagram, man. That look.
Yeah.
Hey, come on, 313248. Let me hear.
Wait a minute. Have you downloaded the Instinct Radio app yet?
Hey, shout out to y'all, man.
Yo, man, I need you to download the app, man. Go to Google Store and download the app, instinct.radio.net, so you can tune in
what
like
is it,
live.
What is it called?
Instinct.radio.net, right?
Instinctradio.net.
Instinctradio,
Instinct Radio,
okay.
Instinctradio.
Yeah, go ahead and shout you out, folks. Go and shout you out.
Hey, man. Okay.
Where you want us to follow you at?
Yeah.
We lost him.
He hung up.
Yeah, man, I appreciate everybody tuning in tonight. It ain't over to the fat lady saying I got a downstairs hog tie, duct tape, and taser. So we're going to keep it going. Mommy, I thought she was taking over the show. I mean, really, what's that?
I was, and one of your friends interrupted me. And then I got on my Crips 7-1 Jack Boy shit.
What did Jack say about you? Okay, can you take a call, please?
What's up? You live on Instinct Radio. Cat in the Mac show.
Your cup looking empty, girl.
Yeah, it's very empty. I need a refill.
No.
For real, you need your heart, girl.
I need my heart.
We're trying to space her out. We ain't trying to take it all at one time.
Exactly.
Without any snow bunnies.
So that cup is too empty, girl.
Very empty. I know, right? They're doing me wrong.
Yeah, that's perfect.
For real.
It's cool for another hour.
I say you one of those that keep pouring the drink and ain't got to deal with at the end of the night. I see.
Well, I'm a play pinups, girl. You gotta keep drinking.
You are kind of pinups. I think we lost them.
We're live. Instinct Radio. Cat in the Mac show.
Still there, Carla?
Still with us, Carla? We lost our Carla.
Yeah, wow, man.
How about this next week, my producer, Jack, gonna get that cat, what is his name, Jack, back in here, probably do a show with him.
See, like, we're gonna do Skype in this week.
Okay, cool, we're gonna Skype him. We're gonna Skype him.
The
budget won't allow us to get him here physically. Huh?
I get him there. No.
Okay, cool. But check this out. We do have a relationship specialist coming in. About another week or so when
I'm good. I don't need no specialists.
Oh, yes, yeah, you do.
You don't need no specialists?
Yes, yeah, you
do. No, I'm not locked up anymore.
So what?
Well, like I said, we got relationship specialists coming in. We want all the couples, the power couples, or the potential power couples to call in this night. We will give y'all a heads up on our Instagram and our website, web series, and everything going on with Instinct Radio. I need everybody to just tie into what we're doing. If there's any way we can possibly help y'all do what you do, man, holler at us. Can we get some of my music, Jack, before we go?
Hey, man, your DJ is hunting the music.
DJ Kurt.
DJ Kurt. Hey, you know what? I want my favorite pimp song, Break Yourself. Break Yourself.
From the album titled Spring Cleaning. Get ready to come right to your ears. You'll be able to download it.
I'll listen to songs that I could relate to.
Yo, niggas want the honey. Pimpin' want the money. You can fuck my bitch, but she gon' bring me back the money. Captain, break a bitch quick. Yeah, on some pimp shit. First name, middle name, last name, money, bitch. Ooh, can you buy that, bitch? Now pull your checkbook out, trick. Now can you buy that, bitch?
First, first ass, last, yeah. Big grand fast cash. Yeah. I got a mermaid bitch, what? Broke out of Alcatraz. She from Atlantic, what? My money organic. Yeah. That's all I eat, yeah, her pussy so organic. I'll keep the open ass, what? In some gator shoes. Yeah. Gave her inside a new style, you know the rules. Yeah, my rolling watch, what? It never tick tock. Nah. Check out my pinky ring, let's take it up a notch. I have a brick on my wrist, bitch, I've been the shit. I'm a Risk Canes, in a double R. Check my Instagram, I ain't lying, y'all. If I ain't pimping, then I'm motherfucking flying, y'all. Pimps up, hold down. Straight lacing, no chasing, bitch, I'm from out of town. Yeah, pimps up, hoes down. I'm breaking bitches every time, nigga, come around.
Yo, niggas want the honey, pimping want the money. You can fuck my bitch, but she gon' bring me back the money. Captain, break a bitch quick, yeah, I'm on some pimp shit. First name, middle name, last name, money, bitch.
Can you buy that bitch?
Can you buy that bitch?
I said, can you buy that bitch?
Now pull your checkbook out, trick.
Tell me, can you buy that bitch? Trick. Pull your checkbook out, quick. Wanna fuck my bitch? You need some bands. Blue face, four laps.
Yeah, rolling in my boxed up veal, veal. Gold paint coming on my wheel, peel. Three bad bitches in the bag, bag. My whip still scrubbing in the bag, bag. I drop them bitches off on the block, block. Tricks line up, they wanna shop, shop. Feeling like a big old Mac, Mac. Now show me what a motherfucking money at.
Yeah, money,
niggas
want the money, 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 want the money. You can fuck my bitch, but she gon' bring me back the money. Captain, break a bitch quick, yeah, for some pimp shit. First name, middle name, last name, money, bitch. Ooh, can you buy that bitch? Now pull your checkbook out, trick. Now can you buy that bitch? Now pull your checkbook out, trick.
Pull your checkbook out, bitch, y'all slap me. It's Goldie McDonald for them, that bitch. Y'all slap me. Yeah, bitch, straight cash, no lash, you did that. We won't last, look cash, you did. Rest in peace to Chad Bolton, this bitch, man. Kool-Aid's motherfucking Goldie Mac, man.
Wait a minute, I'm cocaine, propane, big pimpin'. Ain't playing with these bitches, listen to me. I'm sending bitches to the All-Star game. I'm calling plays like John Madden, mate. I keep a bitch on the two hot shit. That's where the closing, I keep them frozen. I fuck with nothing but the trill. And them badass bitches buy them dollar deal. Papa want a new whip, 10,000 square feet where I can pour my new whip. Now get the printer in gear and bring this motherfucking money up in here.
Cakes, steamed cabbage, chicken.
breast, legs on the side. I'ma drop these bitches off on a day shift. Cause Papa need a brand new ride. Whole case, sticking cans, chicken breast, legs on the side. I'ma drop these bitches off on a day shift. Cause Papa need a brand new ride. Papa need a brand new ride.
Yo, do baby. I said you
Papa need a brand new ride.
Fuck it, I'm gone. Ooh, yeah. Solo on the dolo. Hall of Fame, play no games with you, his own. Pop a Miley, baby, give me your mom. And I'ma let you feel the deal of trouble. Hold up, we gon' get that money first. Hold up, we gon' stack us up a purse. And knock a bitch in two or three. 52 plus cross country. We gon' sell it.
Biggest station in the world. Wait, all of today. Listening
to Instinct Radio. Pull
yourself three times if you are with us. What up, mommy?
Hey, what up, Cool Ace?
What up, Cat Stash? That's how you feel?
That's how I feel.
Wait, okay. How about it, man? I guess my producer got a couple questions.
Yeah, because you know, we had a couple shows. We had you on here a couple shows about a month ago. The other day, we had you on Nicky Fox and Cold Bridge show. That was a good show.
True.
You know what I'm saying? And we're almost at the end of this show. It's your first show. And I'm still wondering why people ain't asked the question that they've been asking me.
Which is?
Why all the tattoo? You're, of course, a beautiful girl. You know what I'm saying? And people want to know why all the tattoos in your face.
Which one?
All of them. They never. I looked at
the tattoos.
Wait. Remember, I do so much, man. That I don't really have time to keep up with the. I don't say the tablet, the all the gossip and all the stuff. So I didn't even know too much about Kat Stash. You know what I'm saying? I heard the name, of course. You know what I'm saying? Until y'all walked in here. So after I started doing my research. And looking back, I'm like, she doesn't have none of that in her face. None of that. I'm looking back like, wow, she had none of that. You know what I'm saying? What's going on with that?
Well, I actually love tattoos. And back then, when I wish I could have gotten more tattoos, I was being controlled by a pimp. And when you're being sold in the industry, you can't have any tattoos. And you can't say you're foreign. You got to pretend you're white so you make the most money and bring it back home.
Yeah, that's a whole nother story.
I'm gonna, for all
another
time.
I don't know about that.
No, that's why I
thought a foreign chick would make more money than a regular white chick.
No, maybe if you're Chinese or Japanese.
Really?
Yeah. Like, the sex sales goes from first, the ones who make the most money is Chinese, Japanese. Then it goes white girls with blonde hair. Then it goes regular white girls. Then it goes Hispanic girls. Then it goes light skin black, and then it goes dark skin.
Son of a bitch, I never knew that. All right, so back to, you probably knew that, huh, cool? Yeah, okay. But I'm saying, so what you're saying is that you always wanted them?
I love tattoos because they represent pain.
What's your face, though?
Well, when I was young and I was in the game, I used to cut myself a lot. And tattoos feel the same way. It feels pain and it feels like beauty.
What's your face, though?
It feels pain. It feels like to me, tattoos on my face, they're like makeup to a regular basic
bitch.
But I
can punch in your face and you feel pain. What does that got to do with
I won't feel pain if you punch in my face. I'm going to get turned on and I'm going to fight back.
See, that is exact opposite of the chick I Bitch, you get turned on by me punching you, that means you're going to always
I love it. I love blood in my mouth. I love that. That's why I got the teardrops. That's why I got the blood drops going in my mouth because I love pain. I love to feel the blood in my mouth and me biting you or me biting my lip or something. I love it.
And you tell me we don't need that a relationship therapist. You hear this? Do you hear this too?
I just didn't see my face.
Do you hear this? Are you serious, Kat?
I love it.
Because you like blood in your mouth. You, what the fuck? What?
I'm a freak for pain.
I knew about the pain free thing.
I'm a freak for pain.
Going a little too far with it, baby.
Okay. I'm a freak with pain.
So all those are recent though. I look back like 2-3 years ago. You didn't have like none of those tattoos in your face.
I got them when I got out of prison.
2011?
Around January, 2 years ago.
Alright. About 2 years ago? Mm-hmm. It was. Mm-hmm. 2012 or something
mm-hmm.
like that.
Yeah.
It was one of the first interviews you did, the interview you did with, was it Vlad TV? They asked you about the Soulja Boy video.
Yeah, it was Vlad TV.
And that was one of the first videos you did. I said, this seemed like something she did. She just got out. Cause she switched everything up for like, for publicity.
I had to go to, I had to go to federal court for it.
Right.
The prosecutors and I wanted to put out there the criminal federal court is different from immigration federal court. So it's two different feds. And the immigration court, they will deport you for discretion, like if you're stripping or just not being a model citizen, you will be deported.
Just for not being a model.
Yeah, so they tried to deport me. They said I was promoting prostitution and I was inviting young girls in the prostitution game. They couldn't prove it, so the owner of Worldside Hip Hop had to testify in court and make a statement and said it was all a publicity stunt. So when I got out, my first interview was Vlad TV because they're the ones who published my first story. Then NBC and Fox and Telemundo and them did, and the case went international. But, you know, they had to make a statement. It was all publicity stunt.
Did they pay you for that interview, Vlad TV?
No, they're Q's people.
Oh.
I followed everything Q did because I got money deposited every month.
Right. I understand that. It was a business. It was a business venture, and that's why you did most of the videos you did, because it was him pulling the strings, and you was like, let's get this check. What I need to say to do it, right?
It was better than being a streetwalker or escort, what I used to be. So, you know, you're getting this money plus every month just to talk instead of doing physical activities.
Right. It sounds good to me. It definitely blew you up. I mean, you was known, it was better than known than just a streetwalker, what you just called it. Now you're known as a celebrity internet
personality.
Personality? You want to use that word? Let's say personality.
Well, the prosecutor used internet persona. You live on Instinct Radio with the Kat The Mack Show.
Yo.
What's up?
What's happening?
Yo, we need another Break the Internet video, Kat Stacks. No.
Break the internet, right? That's what she do. Break the internet.
I don't want to get deported though, cause the feds are watching me and they're probably listening to you.
What you got in mind?
Shit, man, do what the thing is.
If it's legal and it makes sense, we with it.
You better believe it, man.
You can make money off that if you really wanted to.
Hey man, I appreciate you calling in and showing love, man. Where you calling in from?
Texas.
Say what?
Texas.
Texas. That's what's happening, man. That's what's happening, man. Let everybody know what we're doing, man. We got a movement going on. I want everybody out there to be a part of.
Do your thing. I got to get back to this work shit.
All right. Peace, man. Texas, hey man, checking in.
Yeah, Texas has been checking in today, though. They really been checking in.
That's what's happening.
I don't say what else it was. Okay, it was that question. So basically, the tattoos, because you've been wanting to do it, and when you got, I still didn't get the gist of the answer.
What I was trying to say
in your face, though.
Yeah, because you said I didn't have them before. It's because I was being controlled by different people, so you couldn't have those tattoos. So finally, when I was free from World Star, from my pimp and everybody, I was like, I want to do, because if you look at me, you just think I'm a basic model bitch. And then now when you look at me, you see me different. Now I'm unique. So it's
you're
just,
definitely unique.
Yeah. So it just shows out my personality and my stripes. Yeah.
I'm with that. I feel it. So you did it to show that you're different and your personality.
Yeah, my stripes, I went through a lot of pain in my life, and you can't tell by looking at me. So now when you look at me, people fear me.
Usually, I went through a lot of stuff with my kids or whatever about tattoos and stuff, and I try to get them to be more, not to get tattoos, but be more careful about the tattoos they get. I was like 31 before I got my first tattoo. trying to figure out what I wanted to be on my body for life. So when you put the tattoos in your face, you did it to show people. What did you want them to take from that about you?
Actually, when a lot of people who have beautiful faces and they tell me they want to get a tattoo, I tell them no. I tell them, do not ruin your face because, you know, it's not for everybody. Just like Ace, he wanted to get a little cat by his eye. And I'm like, don't ruin your face.
Really?
I'm like.
I must have been booted.
I'm like. No, what I'm trying to say is, do not ruin your face because your tattoos are going to be on forever. And I'm just different and I can deal with it. And it's not, you know, people are going to judge you. You can't get a regular legal job with tattoos. You can't get a corporate job with them tattoos.
So,
do not get tattoos unless they're hidden, like, between your thighs or something.
You do good at not answering the question. Where do you...
Hold on. I don't get the...
Go back there, dog.
I'm going to kill
Kitty D's.
Stop, I'm going to pee.
No, my father was on the set shit like that. Yeah. See, y'all get mad.
Kitty D's.
Listen. The question is, okay.
Hey, you on point tonight. I'm going to get you, though. I'm going to get you when I punish you later.
Cat.
Big
cat.
Bitch.
What's up, Jet?
Cat, let the cat out the bag.
Who let the cat out the bag? Woo! Woo! Yeah. 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 DJ trip. Hold on, Jack.
Okay.
Jack, finish the question. Let's keep
going. Do you want people to take from you putting tattoos on your face? Those tattoos on your face.
Hold on, Jack. Let me do.
What do you want people to take?
I don't mean to interrupt y'all, but Kat, you didn't mention that most of your tattoos are like a roadmap for your life and people and situations.
Correct.
That is pretty much what she was saying about, you know, that's why I went to that question. Like, she said that that was because she liked blood and that. I mean, so when people, for you getting those, all those like within the last 2 years, right?
Yeah.
Usually when you do tattoos, you're trying to tell a story. You're trying to tell something. What are you trying to tell people when you say, what do you want people to take from those tattoos?
What I want to tell people is to purchase my book on Kat Stacks Diamond. And you could read my painful story there, and you could check out what each tattoo represents, because I did write about what each tattoo represents. And it is written by me, and I did write it in jail by myself. And fuck you, Q, take me to court if you got a problem, nigga. And I could say nigga because I'm half Trinidadian.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're like
the Kat and the Mack show.
Yes, mama.
And no snow bunnies tonight.
No.
At the amateur contest.
Full effect.
You got Jack.
Jack, I want you to answer the question before we go.
What is the question, Mr. Jack?
You got to answer the question. I understand you're saying about the book or whatever, but you got to tell, what do you want people to take away from you putting all these tattoos in your face? What if you want them to take something? You did it for a reason. When people get tattoos, like you said, you love them. You did that for a story, right? Something you're trying to tell people. What do you want people to take from that? To buy your book? That's your answer? No.
When I did the tattoos, I rewrote the book the way I wanted it, not the way else I wanted it, and I explained what each tattoo means.
I understand that. I ain't saying you explain each tattoo means right now.
Okay, rephrase the question. The question.
I only got two tattoos on my body.
Okay.
One of my dad right here. So it's like, I wanted to do that because it's like, my dad meant that much to me, and I put his face on my arm. I want him to take away how close me and my dad was.
Correct.
I got a family tree on my back of like 40, 50 names of the closest family members of me. And I want them to take away that I'm a family man. That's how I want them to get from that. You know what I'm saying? What do you want people to take away? And they say, man, she got all these tattoos on her face. I wonder why she did.
Well, your tattoos are meaningful because there's family involved. I could explain the answer to the question with one tattoo. On my chest, I used to have Queen World Star on my chest to show that I was the queen of the King Q and just like represent him. And when we broke up, I covered up with Bastet, which she's still a queen. It's an Egyptian goddess of warfare, love, and music. it represents protection. So everything I get is protection or something meaningful in my life.
So basically every detail, every tattoo on your face is broke down in your book, and the details are in the book.
Exactly.
Yeah. How many tattoos do you have?
I can't count them.
On your face.
I think like 8 on my face. 8 or 9 on my face.
Okay, I rest my case.
Okay. Good night, Jack.
All right.
Hey,
it's
and
been fun, man. We must do this again. Tweet a friend, Facebook a friend, Instagram a friend. Tell them y'all was right here with us, man. Meet us at the same Mac time, same Cat World, 10 to 12 next week, Tuesday night, man. Appreciate you, Jack. Cat and the Mac, ooh, it's been big, and we must do this again. Ooh, what up, DJ Kurt? Take us out of here, Jack.
Turn up your radio. It's time to crank this motherfucker. You know how we do it, player. The Black and the Man.
That's the game.
The Black and the Man. I'm gonna